Here we are at last, Yogyakarta. About 2,000 Catholic youth of Asia gathered here to celebrate the Asian Youth Day 2017. Here's how we begin the event joyfully. Sit back and hold your breath.
Joyful, joyful, joyful Asian youth. Joyful, joyful, living the gospel. Joyful, joyful, joyful Asian youth. Joyful, joyful, living the gospel.
Talk about some intro. We celebrate an opening mass along with hundreds of priests, bishops, and a cardinal.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever.
We indeed thank our Almighty Lord for our shepherds and the Eucharist. And now, let us present to you the true definition of the word.
Joyful, joyful, joyful Asian youth. Joyful, joyful, living the gospel. Joyful, joyful, joyful Asian youth. Joyful, joyful, living the gospel. Sukacita hai kaum muda. Joyful, joyful, living the gospel. Joyful, joyful, joyful Asian youth.
National figures come to lead the opening ceremony of Asian Youth Day 2017. They are Bishop of Yogyakarta, Bishop of Semarang Archdiocese, Sri Sultan Hamengkubuwono X, Governor of Yogyakarta, and Lukman Hakim Saifuddin, Indonesia Minister of Religion. This is our first joyful day to proclaim and live the gospel in Yogyakarta. See you soon.